For nearly 40 years, HRS has been designing and manufacturing heat exchangers for a wide variety of industries, such as environmental, industrial, food, and pharmaceutical. Every HRS heat exchanger is designed specifically to the client's demands, from small units to large ones. Our largest heat exchangers are designed to the smallest detail to make sure they fit perfectly within the customer's planned installation. Let's take a closer look at a unit recently manufactured by HRS and the time-lapse of how it was made. This unit is designed for a gas heat recovery application and fully manufactured in stainless steel with HRS's renowned high quality for arduous duties. For gas applications, small pressure drops are often required. This leads to large tube bundles, such as this one. Here we have 2,900 tubes inserted within this shell, one by one. With almost 21 kilometers of tubes fitted inside this shell, the tubes are carefully expanded and welded into the tube sheet to give a high level of resistance to thermal and mechanical stresses. Impingement rods are carefully spaced and placed at the shell inlet, absorbing kinetic charge of the incoming flow and preventing unwanted tube vibrations. Inside the shell, segmental baffles are placed for supporting the large tube bundle and improving the thermal efficiency. The inlet nozzles are designed to meet strict dimensional specifications. Otherwise, this 14-ton monster would not connect to the pipework at the customer's facilities. Lifting locks are fitted to the 1.5 meter diameter and 7 meter long shell to ensure safe transportation during its manufacturing, transport, and finally the installation. Expansion bellows are fitted to absorb thermal dilations which take place between the inner tubes and the shell. The gas flow in this heat exchanger can reach up to 500 degrees Celsius. Fixing supports are installed for reinforcing the bellows during the handling of the unit prior to startup.
Time-lapse manufacturing process. Stainless steel plate is rolled for the fabrication of the heat exchanger shell. The shell sections are joined together. On the left-hand side, the baffle cage is being prepared. The expansion bellows are point welded to the shell. The shell section is complete, measuring 7 meters in length. The baffle cage reaching its completion. Working around the clock to meet the promised delivery date. The baffle cage is placed in the shell. The first tubes are inserted one by one. Only the first tube plate is welded at this time. Positioning of the second tube plate. The remaining tubes are inserted. When all the tubes are inserted, they're point welded to the tube plate. Now the orbital welding and roller expansion work can begin. Two operators begin the orbital welding. Tubes are welded in a zigzag pattern to avoid tension on the tube plate. The tubes are roller expanded, assuring a perfect fit. The unit has been pressure tested and is prepared for transportation. Specially manufactured saddles are used to support the unit on the truck. A 16-ton lift. Job done.